In this video, we'll see the demo of isolated word recognition for Tamil. So here, in this folder, I have four word utterance recorded, isolated words. So I'll play each of the files one by one. The first
Kurukin. Kurukin.
Kuruke. The second utterance is
Nadandadu.
Third utterance is
Ketanar.
And the last utterance is
Kadidathil.
So this is where I have written the program. So run online is a program which we have to execute. First we'll open this file and see what this contains. So I'll pass the input file which has to be recognized to this program, and that is the first argument. So which is this one. We compute the MFCC features from this test utterance and use a neural network based acoustic model to decode the best possible word for that particular utterance, and from the decoder logs we get the output word and save it in this file named decodedword.txt. So the location of that is in this folder. In this folder we have something called decoder data, and here we have something called decoded word.txt, and this is where we'll get the final output. For now we'll delete this thing as we are going to recognize these words one by one. So to run this program we have to invoke the command sh and give the program name, and the argument as out. The first argument should be the name of the file, test01_pruned.wav. So once we press enter, it will extract the features and then it decodes and gives the output in the last line. So this is correctly recognized as Kuruke. This is the transliterated version, but we can see here the output. We can't see the Unicodes properly because by default the Ubuntu doesn't support Unicode rendering in terminal. So we'll use some other text processor named gedit to open the file. And see, there this gedit text processor renders Unicodes properly. So we'll open, we have just opened. Takes a bit of time. So this is the recognized word for the test utterance one. No? We'll try to recognize the second utterance. So the second utterance is named test2_prune.wave. So again, the features are extracted and decoding is going on, and the last line is this file is recognized as Nadandadu. So once again, we'll open the decoded word in the gedit text processor. And this is the recognized word for the second file. And similarly, we'll run the third file. And it is recognized as Ketaner. To view it properly, we'll open this once more. So this is recognized as Ketaner. The third utterance is also recognized properly. And finally, we'll try to recognize the fourth one. So this utterance is recognized as Kadidathil. Okay. To view it properly, we'll open in gedit. So this utterance is recognized as Kadidathil. So as far as this demo is concerned, we are recognizing and pre-recorded word utterances, but right now we are developing a interface, a graphical interface, where the words can be recognized online, in an online manner, where the user has to just click one button to record his word utterances, and our program will do a voice activity detection and split the entire utterance recording into isolated words and recognizes each and every word one by one, and then displays in a streaming manner. So this is what we'll be working on, and hopefully we'll host it online, host this program online in web server in our from our Mile Labs, and you can use it afterwards, and we'll make that link publicly available soon. Thank you.